I found the note pinned to the pantry door with a barbecue fork.
His was on the cutting board beneath the rolling pin.
I found his stuck to the refrigerator with an oil change magnet.
I was warned that if he received just one more slice of pizza, he would fling himself before the locomotive.
I was cautioned that if he received just one more tuna casserole in his lunch, he would lay himself upon the tracks. I was told that if he had just one more ham sandwich, his life would come to an end at the hands of a train. I should have believed him. I should never have packed that final casserole.
I ne'er should have been so stubborn as to think that pizza was good enough to feed my love.
Do not look at me. My husband packed his own lunch. Wah, wah.